Roger Federer. First of all, I live in Basel, his hometown, and he is just an inspiring person who leads, first of all, himself through all kinds of failures and frustrations. And it's true, he's come out with many, many victories, but many, many losses. But when he loses with grace. He's willing to shake the hand of the person who wins over him, even when he was defeated and he managed his own anger or own disappointment so that he could still learn from it. He's willing then to go and practice, to always be learning and improving what he's doing. And he is also involved in social activities, trying to make the world a better place. So that as a sports figure, he is an ideal of how to lead yourself, lead others, and be able to change the world in a positive way. He is a model of learning.